Hi friends, today we are going to learn about Mesolithic age. The term Mesolithic is the combination of two words. First is meso and lithic. In Greek, meso means the middle and lithic means stone. Hence this phase also known as middle stone age. Mesolithic age represents the intermediate stage in stone age culture. Both Mesolithic and Neolithic cultures belong to the Holocene era, which succeeded the Pleistocene era around 10,000 years ago. One of the key aspects of the Mesolithic age was the reduction in size of well-established tool types. The characteristic tools of this age were microliths. Microliths are miniature stone tools usually made up of crypto-crystalline silica, chalcedony, or chert, both of geometrical and non-geometrical shapes. They were not only used as tools in themselves, but were also used to make composite tools, spearheads, arrowheads, and sickles after hafting them on wooden or bone handles. The microliths enabled the Mesolithic man to hunt smaller animals and birds. Mesolithic people lived in semi-permanent and temporary settlements along with occupying caves and open grounds. They survived on hunting, fishing, food gathering, and in later stages also domesticated animals along with cultivation of plants. This culture is thus assigned to pre-agriculture times in most areas. These people used fire and perhaps roasted food too. They buried the dead and sometimes with grave goods, which suggests their beliefs in life after death. Mesolithic people had artistic skill and Mesolithic era initiated rock art in prehistory. In 1867, the first rock paintings in India were discovered at Suhagi Ghat, Kaimur Hills, Uttar Pradesh. Now over 150 Mesolithic rock art sites have been discovered across India, with rich concentration in central India such as the Bimbetka Caves, Karwar, Chaura, Kathotia, Sundagar, Sambalpur, Ezhuthu Guha in Kerala. Animals dominate the scenes at most Mesolithic rock art sites. However, no snakes are depicted in Mesolithic paintings. Also, certain rock paintings give ideas about the development of religious practice along with the reflecting the division of labor on the basis of gender. In this slide, we will discuss about important Mesolithic sites. First one is Bagor in Rajasthan on River Kothari. This is one of the largest and best documented Mesolithic sites in India. Next one is Adamgarh in Madhya Pradesh. This site provides earliest evidence for the domestication of animals. Next one is Mahada in UP. At this site, bone artifacts including arrowheads, bone ornaments, and burial of a man and a woman have been found. Next one is Langanach in district Mehasana in Gujarat and Kaimur region in Mirzapur, Uttar Pradesh. Proof of raw pottery is present at this site. Other than this, other prominent sites of Mesolithic age are Chota Nagpur region, central India, south of River Krishna, Birbanpur in West Bengal, Langanach near Gujarat, and Sarai Naharai near Allahabad Pratapgarh area.